What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
Where are you hiding, creeper? Stevie, there's a closed gate.
Ah, yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Nice. Find a switch. Okay, the next switch might unlock it. We got all the switches. Another gate. Start looking for a switch. Okay, the next switch might unlock it. Okay, the next switch might unlock it. Stevie, what can we expect next?
Oh, there is no next. Only now.
Asshole. All right. I do not like it in here. Let's make it fast.
Stevie, we're in the hub.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea! There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Auto turret set. Nice to have a little help, huh? Too loud! They heard us! What do we have here? Anything to slow them down.
Fresh ammo.
Auto turret ready. The train door is opening, guys. You give them everything you got.
That'll wake them up.
I like it.
Oh, bugger, look at that. I can't get the engine running. Oh, I guess you'll have to buy them without me.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Fuck you!
There's no way down.
We each have a calling in life, love. Mine is to drive the train. Yours is to push buttons.
Let's try the vent system.
Need to shut down that fan. I see a control panel.
Moving on.
Oh, this place gives me the creeps.
Shh, don't make a sound.
Some kind of nasty gas on the lower levels. That pipe. Let's get up there.
We need to turn on the ventilation. Looks like the fan switch. Maybe it'll vent this place out. Ventilation is working! Gas dropped!
Huh. Zeke is...
Yeah, but only by one floor.
Let's head down a level.
Air's clear down here.
We gotta get another fan going before we go down.
This is goddamn ridiculous. We need a key to turn on the fan?
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Spread out and look for the key. Didn't find a key on this guy. Yeah, how come the gas doesn't hurt the Zeke?
I got the key!
Going to the control panel.
Ventilation is working! Gas dropped!
Next level should be safe.
Oh, come on! Key's not here!
I'm getting real tired of this. Find that goddamn key!
We got bodies on the lower level in the gas.
We go together. Keep your medkits handy.
Downstairs and move fast.
Keep looking!
Heading back!
I think I just lost 10 years of my life breathing that shit in.
Thank you.
Waiting isn't going to help. Let's climb down.
This tunnel looks like the right way.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
I might have put a bullet in his head about a minute ago.
Okay, let's climb out of here. Hold your ground, people.
Swarm, coming down. Shit.
Next drop. Hit the door button! Catch your breath.
Coming up.
Okay.
I like it. It's gotta be something. Keeping you in the fight. I owe you.
See that vent? Train could be on the other side. Slow and silent. Stevie, we're back in the hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Let's flip the door switch and get the hell out.
Buy us a few seconds. 50 cal turret locked and loaded. What do we have here? All right.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
Okay, moving on. Switch activated. Come on in.
Swarm heading this way. Keep them away from the train.
Switches on! Bring on the battering ram! Keep them off the train!
Oh, yeah! Racking them up!
Sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.